Make sure both the workbooks are open. Right-click on the sheet tab you want to copy and choose Move or Copy option. Into Book drop-down, select the target file. Here it is Workbook 1. Now choose the file destination. Tick on Create a Copy and click on OK. Sheet 4 copied in Workbook 1. Without deleting sheet in Workbook 2. Don't select the Create a Copy option to move the sheet. And click on OK. Sheet 4 moved in Workbook 1, which deletes the sheet in Workbook 2.